Thanks 6777 for helping me edit this video. Check out his channel down below.